Santorini is an island on the southern Aegean Sea, about 200 kilometers or 120 miles southeast from the Greek mainland. It is the largest island of a small circular archipelago, which bears the same name and is a remnant of a volcanic caldera. It forms the southernmost member of the Cyclades group of islands, with an area of approximately 73 kilometers squared or 28 miles squared, and a 2011 census population of 15,550. In this video, we will take a look at the 5 best hotels in Santorini. Whether you're traveling with your family, as a couple, for a business trip, or looking for something budget-friendly, we got you covered. Links to all of the hotels we mentioned in this video will be listed in the description below. Let's get started. Number 5. The Aroma Suites, best for families. When you're traveling with kids, a city like Santorini is best enjoyed when you set up a base at a centrally located property that is designed to host families. To be able to enjoy your trip, you need a hotel that has spacious rooms, child-friendly environments, and amenities you can use to relax. The Aroma Suites has it all. It's a family-friendly hotel within easy reach of Santorini Caldera. The hotel has a great location and is a mere 500 meters away from the center of Fira. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including the PK Cocktail Bar, 0.1 miles, the White Door Theatro, 0.3 miles, and Stoa Santorini, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests a hot tub, pool, massage, airport transportation, housekeeping, and more. The hotel has 5 room types for you to choose from, ranging from 20 to 60 square meters. Most of the rooms have a landmark view, balcony, sea view, patio, spa bath, air conditioning, private bathroom, flat screen TV, coffee machine, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what the room has to offer. Finally, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 9 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 8 out of 10. Number 4, the Hyperion Oya Suites, best for couples. If you're looking for a honeymoon getaway or want to spend some nice time with your significant other, then you need a hotel that has a lot of things to offer. An ideal hotel for couples would be a hotel that has cute rooms, great views, relaxing areas, and of course, great food. The Hyperion Oya Suites has all of that. It's a 4-star villa with an outdoor pool near Oya Castle. The hotel has a great location and is a mere 300 meters away from the center of Oya. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including Atlantis Books, 0.2 miles, Amudi Bay, 0.03 miles, and the Castle of St. Nicholas, 0.1 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests a pool, free parking, a bar, diving area, massage, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 2 room types to choose from, ranging from 65 to 93 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a balcony, city view, patio, soundproofing, terrace, minibar, pool with a view, flat-screen TV, private bathroom, coffee machine, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings of the hotel. Location, 7 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 3. The Caldera Premium Villas, best for work trips. If you're traveling for work or traveling for a business meeting, then you probably will be traveling alone. Because of our busy lives, we don't get too much time on our own, and that's why we need to make the most of it. What you need is a hotel that is easy to access, has a good location, has meeting areas, and a very comfortable bed, which you can jump into at the end of the day. The Caldera Premium Villas has all of that. It's a city center hotel within walking distance of Oya Castle, and is just 250 meters from the center of Oya. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including Epilecton, 0.07 miles, Atlantis Books, 0.2 miles, and the Castle of St. Nicholas, 0.2 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a pool, squash court, sun terrace, free breakfast, free airport transportation, newspaper, housekeeping, free internet, and more. The hotel has 5 room types you can choose from, ranging from 19 to 45 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a pool, sea view, minibar, private bathroom, flat screen TV, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings for the hotel. Location, 10 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 9 out of 10. Cleanliness, 9 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. Number 2, the Lilium Santorini Hotel, best high-end luxurious hotel. If you've saved some money up, or if you don't care about the cost and want to have the best possible time and have an unforgettable trip, then the Lilium Santorini Hotel is the one for you. This is a luxurious hotel that offers almost anything you can think of, and their main goal is to provide you with an unforgettable experience that you'll remember for a long time. Whether you're traveling alone, as a couple, or with your family, this hotel will be great for you. The Lilium Santorini Hotel is a luxury hotel with an outdoor pool near Santorini Caldera. It's got a great location and is 2.9 kilometers from the center of Fira. There are a lot of attractions near the hotel, including the Argyros Mansion, 0.6 miles, Santorini Events and Travel, 0.1 miles, and the Athenios Port Santorini, 0.7 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a pool, spa, rooftop terrace, diving area, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 6 room types you can choose from, ranging from 25 to 45 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, ensuite bathroom, patio, spa bath, terrace, free Wi-Fi, a balcony, coffee machine, minibar, flat-screen TV, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and what the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings of the hotel. Location, 9 out of 10. Comfort, 10 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 10 out of 10. Cleanliness, 10 out of 10. Value for your money, 9 out of 10. And number 1, the Cyclades Hotel, best budget hotel. If you're on a budget and want to spend your hard-earned money on activities in Santorini rather than paying a large amount on the room, then the Cyclades Hotel would be a great choice for you. Considering its price, it offers everything you might need and has a good location. In my honest opinion, this is probably the best value for money hotel in Santorini. It's a no-frills hotel with a restaurant. It's got a great location and is a mere 250 meters from the center of Kartarados. Nearby attractions include Eratokritos, 0.1 miles, and Leoni Schmiedel, 0.01 miles. Among other things, the hotel offers its guests free parking, a pool, free breakfast, taxi service, free high-speed internet, and more. The hotel has 4 room types for you to choose from, ranging from 17 to 25 square meters. Most of the rooms have air conditioning, a balcony, ensuite bathroom, flat-screen TV, free Wi-Fi, and more. Prices can vary depending on the room size and things the room has to offer. To finalize, here are our ratings of the hotel. Location, 6 out of 10. Comfort, 8 out of 10. Wi-Fi quality, 7 out of 10. Cleanliness, 7 out of 10. Value for your money, 10 out of 10. Thanks for watching, and I hope the video was helpful to you.